Hi, my name is Connor Brown, and I'm going to show you the startup of my homemade turbojet engine.